More breaking news to get to. Former rap mogul Suge Knight has just entered a plea deal in his murder case. He pleads no contest to voluntary manslaughter. Jury selection in his trial was supposed to begin on Monday. Knight had been awaiting trial for nearly 4 years after running down two men in a Compton parking lot with his truck. Again, Suge Knight has agreed to a deal, and he now faces up to 28 years in prison. His sentencing is set for October 4th.
Five graphic new video is released that's said to depict Suge Knight running over two men with his pickup truck in Compton. One of those men was killed. The video comes as Knight faced a judge today. Eyewitness News reporter Robert Olguin was in the courtroom for the hearing.
Wearing glasses and a prisoner uniform, Marion Suge Knight entered an L.A. County courtroom and agreed to move forward with a new attorney.
Mr. Knight, is that your desire, sir?
Yes, sir.
But in court, there was no mention of this recently released surveillance video that appears to show Knight's pickup truck running over two men in a Compton parking lot. The footage was obtained by TMZ. TMZ says the video shows a man walk up to Knight's truck. The driver backs out and knocks that man to the ground. Moments later, the truck speeds away, running over a second man who died as a result of his injuries.
100% it proved that Suge Knight was attacked.
Knight's new attorney spoke to reporters after today's brief court appearance. Matthew Fletcher says the surveillance video exonerates his client because he says it shows that Knight was ambushed.
Suge didn't get out of the car and attack them. They attacked Suge, without question.
Fletcher says the video also shows that one of the men who walked up to Knight was armed with a gun.
I think it's a gun.
Prosecutors say Knight intentionally ran over the two men, killing Terry Carter and critically injuring Clee Sloan. It happened on January 29th after what investigators describe as an altercation on the set of a promotional shoot for the film Straight Out of Compton, which was being shot nearby.
Mr. Knight is the victim of a full-on ambush. He...